affected by some sort of illusions about invincibility on our part.
Just before the hearings began, the president had decided to resume the bombing of targets in North Vietnam. The 37-day pause that had begun on Christmas Eve 1965 had yielded no hint of Hanoi's willingness to